Ivey Double Diamond out of Los Angeles, California with Sherlock Nation, and we just got back from Dallas. In fact, today is my first full day back. I didn't sleep literally at all, especially the last 2 days, maybe 1 hour or 2 hours sleep. But we had a whole lot of fun in Dallas, and I wanted to give just a kind of a recap on what went down. You know, this was the Bring the Middle Class Back to America tour. Step one was in Dallas, Texas. We got there that Thursday. I literally landed and went straight to the hotel chains, went to the venue, met the guys down there, KD, Jan, Fitz, and Jose. Those guys put on a great job putting the event together. We did the presentation, met with Chuck Williams, Karen Parsons, Bill Childers, and Pamela Benjamin. Even Nick from Russia was down there. We had people flying in from all over the place. And got to meet the team, and we had a good time that Thursday night and gave the presentation. And we came back on Friday and did it again, only this time with the CEO. During the day, myself and Chuck Williams had a chance to go down and have lunch with Michael Weider at the DSA Success Summit. And it's interesting, you're in a room right there, and the combined wealth in that room is well over $1 billion. So that's the type of clientele that was in town that weekend. And we met with Eric Worre and Jeff Roberti, the $100 million man. Then that Friday night, we had another presentation and training. Chuck did an excellent job at the training. Michael Weider did an excellent job at sharing the vision on where we're going as a company and what's coming in the future and why this is the time you want to be positioned with where we are. And then Saturday, we went to the GoPro event with Eric Worre. And the theme of that event basically was tell your story. Show your story. What is your story? You know, the people who tell their story the most make the most money. That's the bottom line. Whoever shares their story the most makes the most money, which is going to lead us into the next big event that's happening in December, which I'll be doing another video about, talking about that specifically. So I just wanted to let everybody know we're back. It's time to put our foot on the gas. We're still kind of at the beginning of approaching mid-April. Let's make this a huge month of production. I look forward to coming back to Texas in the future date and visiting other cities. I know me and Chuck may talk about doing a nationwide tour for Sherlock with him and myself doing presentations and trainings around the country. So we may look forward to that. So with that, thank you guys for hosting us down in Dallas, Texas. You do things big there. We see that. My name is Brandon Ivey. Until next time. Bye-bye.